Into this video, I'm going to be showing you how you can get the best zero and pot delay in Fortnite Season 0G. It'll only require a couple of steps. So without further ado, let's get right into the video.
Thank you.